Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Monday, the 21st of September. Sun is in Virgo, ruled by Mercury. Planets are saying...
Yes, indeed. It's a little touchy out there.
Okay, planets.
Mercury, ideas, ruler of Virgo, challenging Pluto, control, transformation. Venus, creativity, security, annoying Jupiter, excess, abundance.
Okay.
Oh, it's election season. As much as you might want to get a square peg into a round hole, show someone the error of their ways, point out the very obvious drawback to the arrangement or hole in the bucket, try to refrain. All people need to fully cement themselves to these winners is what they think of as a scooch of opposition, also known as a perfectly reasonable proposal for doing it another way. Also, even if you are a fundamentally private person, run your theories, schemes, and programs for creative and financial gain by your brain trust before committing extensive resources to their implementation. They could have perspective or info that you will find useful, and that, try as you might, will be virtually impossible to muster or discover on your own. In fact, current influences offer the opportunity to acknowledge that perhaps you made a miscalculation about, for example, leaving the firm, relocating, acquiring that particular fabric, property, paint, color, chaise, vehicle, etc., not so that you can parade around in a hair shirt repenting, but rather so you can take steps to rectify the matter. Despite your belief or conviction, you missed your window, and it's too late to review or revert now. Don't be ridiculous.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mercury challenging Pluto, Venus annoying Jupiter.
Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Taurus, Gemini. I'm going out on a limb. Everybody else.
Okay, and if one's birthday, the 21st of September.
Ask yourself why, if you are holding firmly to a public position that's moving even further away from the dock of your private views. This is one year when you may actually wish to exercise your prerogative to change your mind, rather than maintain a posture or stance that, if it weren't so firmly ingrained, you'd otherwise concede was lacking a certain je ne sais quoi.
Tomorrow, Daily Planets.